Where is that man who's talking? Mommy, where is that man who's talking?
Oh, train all the dogs. He's gone without the dog.
Okay. Give Chantal a visit. Watch what they do with the dogs. Oh, see if you can learn something to do.
Okay, we've got Tony, Paul and Mike with the dogs. What they're going to do is do a demonstration on the obedience and just show you the control they have over their dogs. So these dogs have been working on the night shift.
Oh, better than kids.
Nope, he's not doing it. Got his foot up. Bad dog. Right.
I think that's called Murphy's Law.
Not moving, though.
Well, now, these guys are also good at training your kids after hours if you ever want your kids trained. These three handlers are actually live locally and are local dog handlers in this area. Where's Belinda? You're never this well behaved.
He doesn't want to do his toe, does he?
Something's caught his eye.
Yeah.
Put your hands together, the people. Well done.
We'll be looking at something else.
Daddy.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is bring another somebody out. The sleeve on.
Yeah.
Okay, the second offender is going to come out with a all you people over there, he's already picked them out.
Two dogs here,
oh, I don't know that was happening.
Yay, just again. Get him down first.
Okay, so this is the one where they're going to get two dogs to attack him. If anybody wants to step in now.
He's going to make sure he gets
yeah.
His arms out.
It's pretty even on that.
Yeah, he's got him down. You see the men have
Brett, that concludes the doc and the show.